A lot of people from the TikToker versus YouTube boxing event are saying, you know, they haven't been paid yet. They don't think they're getting paid. And then now I guess there's a bunch of rumors that Austin McBroom is the owner of Social Gloves. So he's the one that's supposed to pay the fighters. Yeah, this event just turned into a whole bunch of drama.
Tana is still protecting her baby Bryce on God. As she confirmed the rumors that Austin McBroom is the owner of Social Gloves. And then flamed them saying, I don't know why people are surprised they aren't getting paid. Now I'll tell you something right here. Austin wouldn't take the time of his day to reply and ended by protecting Social Gloves, his company. He also puts a little bounty on her head and gives us another reason to believe he has the power to make it happen.
Well, there you guys go, ladies and gentlemen. Do you guys think Austin McBroom is the owner of Social Gloves or not? I mean, he didn't really deny it when Tana said that, right? At the end of the day, I just hope everyone gets paid because they all deserve to get paid. You know, they trained hard. They took a lot of time off of their busy schedules from social media or whatever to, you know, put in the work to box. So I definitely do think they deserve the paycheck that they were promised. And yeah, I hope they get it. Peace out.